Welcome to Tech News. In the news today, we are holding therapy sessions for whoever got turned into an Alex last week. For me, after getting smacked, kidnapped, and anatomically morphed into another student, I decided that it was about time I hired a bodyguard.
Yeah.
For today, we're gonna be touring the Entertainment Media Productions room. Let's go check that out.
Hi, how's it going? We just want to know, what's your favorite project you've worked on in this class?
My favorite project in this class was actually the podcast pilot lab that we did. We created the Infinity Podcast as me being the host, and we just kind of have really deep conversations about really deep things.
Do you guys believe in artificial intelligence?
It's advanced a lot.
I think it's
five,
inevitable.
I'd say.
Yeah, it's inevitable at this point.
Sir! What is your favorite project you have done in this class?
I really like the broadcasting lab, though, just because of how chaotic and yet how fun it was.
Take.
The Yakima Herald Republic has recently announced that the newspapers across Washington State are in the need of federal life support after losing more than $1 million in the last 2 years. They say Facebook and Google...
Okay, well, let's go into one of these booths, see what we can find.
Oh, hi.
Okay, all right. Noah, how are you doing?
Good.
What is your favorite project that we have done in this class?
I have to say the ghost project. It's basically trying to make like a person or background all ghost-like. And then we make it into like a little film out of it, and I really enjoyed it.
I really like motion graphics. I really like filmmaking, and animation ends up being a lot of fun as well.
Is there like a favorite animation or motion graphics that we've done in this class that you like to teach?
I mean, any of the motion graphics stuff is cool, but since we haven't done animation yet, I'm excited to see what we do with stop motion animation.
All right, thank you very much. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this EMP tour. We'll catch you later in the next one. Peace out.
Hey, I gotta use the restroom.
Fine, but if you see someone that looks like Bollywood Willy Wonka, come back immediately.
Alright, whatever.
Why would you do that for me?
I didn't mean to. I tripped.